I'm here at the Leaside Lawn Bowling Club for the second annual Dorothy Ranta Memorial Tournament, an event honoring one of the most influential figures in the club's history.
She was our first woman's president, and she gave her whole heart into anything that she did in Leaside. It was number one with her.
She did three terms as president. After that, she initiated the Dorothy Ranta Tournament, which I think went for about 5 or 6 years. After Dorothy passed away, the Ranta family, in memory of Dorothy, asked that we re-establish the tournament. So that was done last year for the first time.
An accomplished bowler in her own right, Ranta won many awards during her lifetime while using her skills to help beginners.
When I was a new bowler about 12 years ago, she always took me out bowling, and she was a fabulous bowler, so she won a lot of tournaments.
That was the sort of thing she did. Mm-hmm. She looked after the rookies and the new people, and we owe a lot to her for that.
A member for over 40 years, she worked hard to promote the club and enhance the experience of all of its members.
She was the hostess with the mostest. Leaside had the name for the reputation for always having the best food, and she used to host the championships here, and she really took pride in that, and everything was just perfect.
And she was responsible too for bringing a competition to the club, bringing other clubs into Leaside to play.
Her influence is felt on the greens and in the clubhouse, as those who knew her share in her memory.
Promoted lawn bowling to many, many people who joined the club, and this is a very tight community. Dorothy really left a legacy about the way the club operates.
For Centennial Sports, I'm Anthony Marcusa.